The internet is not a real place. Dave Chappelle says that all the time. Twitter is not a real place. So if someone is taking time out of their day to write you something negative and they don't even know you online, it's usually because they're hurting. If someone has over 100 million followers and 10,000 are yelling you at the same time, it seems extraordinarily loud, but it's less than 1%.